And welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We have this thing to go here, but there's an assault in progress right there. So let's hit that first, and then we'll go to Agent Saboteur, sabotaging the target. Which is an undiscovered thing at the same time. So we have this fine bike here. You're not the sheep. You were meant to rule. Oh, it's so close. Oh, it was honking. Or beeping. Yeah, let's climb. Let's hope we don't have a shotgun right in our face when we get up here. Papa Garson? Carbon composite Nakoka strappers. Okie dokie. These tiger claws again. Oh, I killed them already. Look, so dramatic on fire and everything. You're still alive? Get out of your misery. Next time they'll get on the wrong side of the law. Archive conversation from Toshi and Ellie. And I'm overweight. Futoshi says, yo, you up? Ellie says, please. You know night's my big rush. I'll go to bed in the morning. What's up? Cops are planning a visit. Inspection. Whatever. Again? They were just here last week. Got all our papers in order. Futoshi says, one of the boys in blue is getting married. Want to have a bachelor party for him on the cheap. Ugh. Thanks for the tip. No prob. Ellie says, come by sometime when you're free. Drinks on me. Mm. I know, I'm gonna get rid of some stuff. Just think we're still picking up stuff. Goodies there. Trying to save again. Oh, there's a computer too as well. Alright, let's grind down some stuff here. Okay. So I picked up another knife. This one's 404. This one's 357. Alright. There's some more stuff. What's that? What is that? Sales contract for Mango Farm? Agreement dated this 27th day of October. Hereinafter notice the seller whose address is blah 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 blah. The buyer's address is... The commentary farm? The parties hereby agree that the seller agrees to something and the buyer agrees to buy the following property located in and situated in the country of S.A. State of something. Well, I can't pick this up. I jumped up here to get it, and doesn't actually exist. I saw that. I'm gonna pick that up last. Anything else around here? The NCPD advises those traveling beyond official police jurisdiction to be aware of the current events at all times. I think we got everything but this. Oh, and the computer. Let me check out the computer. Yes, let me use it. Thank you. Messages. Intercepted comms from Genki to Futoshi. 10:22 a.m., two patrol cars on Pershing Street. 12:03 p.m., reported mugging Knoll Street. 2:15 p.m. That's weird the way they write it, 02. You figure it would be 14:15 p.m. Reported break, California Avenue, 4:22 p.m. MaxTech AV headed for Monterey Street. And 6:10 p.m., pigs setting up a raid on Kennedy Avenue. They're always trying to intercept communication from policemen. Hey, got a problem. Stuff. If you read through the above, it's too late. Your neural processor has been infected. Send this message to three other people immediately, or in 7 days you'll go cyber psycho. Don't believe me? Good, because this isn't another chainmail. Send 500 euros, or sorry, 5,000 euros to the attached account, or I'll melt your skull sponge. Believe me now? If you do, you're a moron. Open your eyes, Chum. Look around. The world as we know it? One big lie. Corporations, the media, politicians, they're all pulling the wool over our eyes 24/7. They want us to believe we live the best of lives in the best of all possible worlds. Want to know the truth? Night cities, a dystopian cesspool. The 20th century's worst fever dream nightmares have come true before our very eyes, yet we remain blind. We, born into dystopia, are utterly incapable of imagining life any other way. The porno billboards accost us from all sides. The synth crap we eat slowly melts us from within, and we continue paying up the ass for the privilege. You're sick. You want a cure? Listen to the good Doc Paradox. I'm interested in this Doc Paradox. I'm going to learn some stuff about him. Hopefully get to meet him soon. No spoilers either way, guys. Thanks. An X-Disc? What's an X-Disc? An archive conversation, Genki and Futoshi. Where's my little thingy? There you go. Genki says, all are ready? Waiting on a signal. Genki says, good. You have the green light. The plan is simple. Secure the area around the antenna, then attach the package Ichikai gave you, and listen out for cops. Futoshi says, got it. What's the situation at the scene? Need to be ready for a firefight? No, area's clean, but if anyone pokes their head around, you put a bullet through it, no questions. Futoshi says, understood, leaving now. We'll let you know about the antenna. Okay, done, no issues. Kenki says, perfect, I'll stop by in 2 hours. Okay. It's the machine. I can't climb that, can I? Because there's an There's a ladder up top. Is it that elevator? I mean that antenna? Why did I say elevator? Play the little game. Oh, I got some money. Well, that was cool. Backing up. Beep, beep, beep. What's your problem? My problem is I'm driving this thing on the sidewalk. I'm sorry. So they want me to go. Never mind.
Son overdosed on glitter. Probably heard of it. Hardcore substance circulating on the streets right now.
Yeah.
Arata wants you to go to the lab making it and turn it into a crater. Check the attachment for more intel on Arata and the whole messed up cinch.
Huh. The Heisenberg principle. I like it. Destroy the glitter lab. Building on Revenge Street. Unless you've been living under a rock, you've heard of glitter. Word is that if you take it, you're hooked for life, but apparently it's easier to OD on than neofentanyl. It's only a matter of time before some zit-faced rich kid fried his skull sponge. Kid's mother was Arati Kapoor, co-owner of the Masala Studios restaurant franchise. Needless to say, she's pretty torn up about it, but she's not the kind to wallow in her grief. She's got a plan. The lab where glitter is cooked has to be wiped off the face of the earth. And if some of those, jerks making it expire on the spot, I think you know the answer. Flicking you the coordinates now. FYI, the place might be guarded by Tiger Claws. Alright. Yeah. Just a vinyl record.
Graphite woven for extra durability. Real
I pressed it. Grab. Critical 633, I did on. I thought it was someone else with him there. I already killed her. What's behind me? A camera? Oh, hi.
Oh, Vicky.
What? Didn't hear you that well. Oh, that's what it... What's a microwave? Back there? I'm assuming that's you firing. But you'd like trying to shoot through the van or what? That's it? I didn't even go in the building yet. Or are these guys not related? I don't even know. I don't think I killed all these guys. I'm looting. I'll show myself when I'm done. Looting is a sacred time, you know. So there's a male and a female waiting for me. Organic food continues to be Where's your hidey hole? Oh. Oh. A little stuff up here. Someone's having a little party for themselves. Hi.
We got a problem?
No, but they do. Look at all this trash. Someone's gonna pick this stuff out. Anti-puncture Neotech badge pants with composite. What does it say? Lining? An overture. Archive conversation with Sergey Kirk and Jason Russo. I'll just read this real quick. I'll be right with you. Sergey says, got a major breakthrough in the case. What is it? A girl from the Tiger Claws contacted me. She wants to be their chief witness. Jason says, like everyone else, does she actually have anything? Evidence of human trafficking, names, address, stills. We're meeting in Little China. How do you know it's not a setup? You should have heard her. Scared out of her mind. Said you can't live like this anymore. Jason says, careful or I might shed a tear. All the gang's suddenly bleeding hearts. Right when they start feeling the heat. I'd be careful if I were you. Sergey says, I'll be in touch. Jason says, so how'd it go? He's not in touch. Well, we can't go in that way. You never tell what doors are going to open and which ones don't. Turn that off. Archive conversation, Joe Kaneshiro and Odette Foster. Joe says, who gave you my number? Odette says, Alan, obviously. Cool, now screw off. Odette says, come on, heard you got glitter, because I'm throwing this party. You're invited, winky smiley face. Just bring a little. Joe says, told you to screw off, so screw off. You get that? Hey, chill. Why so mad? Alan's in deep crap. Send me another message. I swear if you do, I'll screw you up. Come on, I dare you. But all the other time it says Joe Kaneshiro at the end, it's just Kaneshiro. Yin Yang Medallion. Guy yelling behind a door upstairs. No can do. can't affect it that way either. That's a pretty sweet ride, look at that. Spunky monkey. Oh, this goes down. This job keeps updated. It's being updated. His tire is falling. Enter.
Let's get this over with. Show yourself.
Okay, that didn't work out too well for you, did it? Oh, are you the guy ranting and raving? Where are those guys? Oh. Have your firepower going out in there. Oh. Okay. Crashed again. Technically not in combat, but we found this Cyberpunk 2020 rulebook, so I'm back out here where the lady comes out from behind the counter or whatever and charges you. She died just as quickly this time. Only now I'm finding additional things. And since I'm not in combat right now, let's have a hot dog. Take a look at this. It's short, I'll read it. It doesn't matter how well you do something, as long as you look good doing it. If you're going to blow it, make sure you look like you planned it that way. Normally, clothes and looks don't matter in an adventure. In this world, having a leather armor, jacket, and mirror shades is a serious consideration. Think dangerous, be dangerous. Think weak, be weak. Never walk into a room when you can stride in. Never drive slow when you can drive fast. Throw yourself up against danger and take it head on. Never play it safe. Stay committed to the edge. Are you talking about the guitarist from U2? The Edge? No, I don't want to get to know you. Oh, I didn't see that. I didn't go that way. Let me go back to that stuff. We went in here, right? Oh no. Where did I go? Hmm. No getting to know. Maybe I did go that way. Oh no, it doesn't look familiar. This isn't the way we came, but we'll go that way this time. This guy is very repetitive. No Life 3 review. Is it long? It's short, I'll read it. After 50 long years, the wait is finally over. The third and final installment of the No Life series will be available for purchase tomorrow. As has been reported already, gamers should not expect any major shakeups in regard to the protagonist. 50 years? They waited 50 years between releases? We still play as strong, silent-type scientist Baron Freeminch. We follow Baron as he ventures to the Arctic Circle to... Well, why spoil it when you'll have your hands on it in less than 24 hours? The gist, with Alice at Baron's side and trusty crowbar in hand, those nasty aliens are in for a rude awakening. 50 years. So I guess the second one came out in 2027. My lovely? I don't think so, buddy. Oh, he blew himself up. Look at that. There's another one of you now. Turning off all the cameras. Quick hacking. Love it. Get high at home. You guys talk too much. These days, when the police have so much more to worry about than whether the kids are smoking special cigarettes, when designer drugs can be bought on any corner, we say, back to the basics. Wide line producers and dealers' pockets when you can make your own concoctions in the comfort of your own garage. In the following chapters, we'll give you quick, easy-to-follow recipes for your favorite boosters. It's fun! I get it. You know I'm here, but you don't know where I am exactly. Archive conversation with Yusaku Ogata and Walter Brandis. Yusaku says, "Where are you?" Choom, seriously? We can't do crap. Hello? You're supposed to be here 3 hours ago. Walter says, hell, sorry. Be there in 1 hour. Yusaku says, what happened? Same as always. Yeah, and laughing smiley face or something. You need to stop drinking so much. Whole operation depends on you. Walter says, last time, I swear. You need someone to take care of you, like a guard. Like a guard. Enemies have been alerted. From this? Who got alerted? Oh, I see you. Oh, there's two of them. I'm revealing my position. Vasyan upload complete. What is that? Oh, this is where I was, right? Here he comes. You gotta walk up this way. Say my prayers. Okay. My Father, who art in heaven. Oh, I only had one round in there. Shoot your knees out. Oh, there's two more. Yeah, keep laughing. Destroy the equipment used to make glitter. It'd be cool if we could actually set the whole building ablow and run out. That'd be awesome. And of course, overweight. Oh my god, that's kind of unsettling. Condoms. At least we got condoms. Oop. Liquidate this stuff in a second, because I'm still picking up more stuff. Rather do it all at once. Much as possible, anyway. Yeah, let's do this. It's not a bad power assault rifle, but mine's still better. These chows, that's for sure. Stairs here. Oh, that's the stairs we came from. Duh. Not this stuff, right? Glitter! Production efficiency, 22,000 units a week. Warehouse, 7,000 dispensers. Inhalers, order more today. Some kind of code, 10,000 portions. Isoquinoline, 42,000 portions. And cathinone, 45,000 portions. Tank capacity, 97%. Purity analysis, 92%. Temperature gauge, 352K. Pressure, 200 MPa, something. Alright. I'm supposed to destroy this stuff? Okay, maybe for more of a distance than that. I still gotta... I mean, is that gonna... That doesn't blow the whole building up, right? Because you gotta get time to get out. Did I get the other stuff? Oops. Get that. Yeah, there's the end of V's illustrious career. Well, I didn't read this stuff. Let me just read it. Very nice. Okay. Now, save. Leave the area. Now all of a sudden there's another guy talking again. Exactly where this person is. Can't open it. Sounds close. You're in here? Not in here. That's where I blew up the stuff. Oh, the same ones, okay. I kinda wonder if he's in here. Just hanging out. Upstairs, right? Feel the burn. Yeah, it's repelling off of them. I just gotta use this thing. That was fun. And some ketchup. Oh, this goes out to the street. But there's the stairs up that I never went up. Oh, wait. Oh, we can't even go up there. You show us stairs and we can't go up them? That's so not fair. Leave the area. Sweet. I'll leave it in this. Completed.
Poof, no more lab, just like the doctor ordered. Of course, let's not kid ourselves. Glitter's here to stay. But at least we hit the fuckers making it where it hurts. Oh, one last thing. Arati asked me to thank you. Said she's very grateful. So thanks. Catch you later.
Catch you later, Regina. Right, I'm gonna park it here. Got some fresh baddies over there. Saga Claws. We got a few more things to do in the area. I can't track that? Why not? Because it's two? Yeah. Oh, there we go. Alright, I got two of these. And we got a dangerous currents. A cyber psycho, I guess. Merc needed. Search and recover. Some stuff. Eventually, we'll go talk to Takamura and go to the afterlife and all that fun stuff. We've got another assault in progress over here. I'm trying to clear this out, this area. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. Yeah, just making a longer episode. See you in the next episode. Do not eat. Well, that means I must eat. And always seek adventure.